Hello everyone, my name is Alvin.
Hello, I'm Drew.
I'm Jackie.
I'm Alex!
Wow, that clipped.
Camel guy!
Hard.
If you're going to the pyramid, prepare well and be ready for whatever may occur.
It's Thanks, buddy.
I'm ready.
You know the pyramid where they kept mill. Like it was a mill where they kept grain.
Oh yeah, they kept their mill. The Tenda tribe used to live here. They went to the back of the deep darkness as they were too innocent. I wonder if they're still alive.
Probably.
The answer
may surprise
maybe.
You. Maybe. More at 11.
Aww.
I gotta find an ATM. That's priority number one. I want to be able to afford
There's no ATMs in this backwater town.
How am I supposed to pay you? there's probably one in this town.
Yeah, there we go. We could also restore.
Oh, yeah. Irresponsible guy. Oh, I love the irresponsible guy.
He's selling explosives to children. Withdraw all of our money and spend it on explosives.
All of it?
Yeah, we're going to take it all out. I'm going to first call Mom.
Yeah.
Like
call
I
your mother.
To
call your
on
mother.
The continent before I almost died. I know exactly what you're thinking, my son. Who'd have thought you're such a brave kid? Oh, yeah, you're a hero, honey.
Click. He's just telling you what you need to hear.
That was kind of condescending.
Range and price from 60 to 400 a night. We only have our super deluxe suite available, would you like to say?
Is it that bed over in the corner?
Please let us know if you find any scorpions. It's very unlikely that they'll come out. You never can tell.
But you never can tell. But hey.
Yeah! Woo! Good thing about that broken cannon is now the spectrum beam.
Which I believe is a thing for you. Right?
Wop.
See? So, let's see here.
Alex can equip his weapon.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Cool. I know he gets some items later on that only he can use. That are
117.
Ooh.
The 20 upgrade for him.
Yeah, he also gets some items that are basically like infinite super bombs.
131, 82, and
17,
51. We're
getting
there. Okay. Bomb, super bomb, bottle rocket, big bottle rocket.
Big bottle rocket.
I think I'm going to buy.
Here's the thing. You sell off all the equipment and stuff you can out of Jeff's inventory. Before you go into Dungeon Man, you load him up with big bottle rockets.
What's he got, though? We probably should Escalgar Express that laser gun.
No, I'm gonna drop
it. Just drop it?
I think I can drop it.
What?
The laser gun? You shouldn't throw it away. We gotta Escalgar Express it.
No. Oh, who are you?
You weren't there.
Yes, the newspaper, please. Papyrus. Cracking the evil sea monster, now gone forever. Well, there is some news here about...
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. Stop talking.
News is boring.
Big bro. Ooh, that reminds me. I gotta keep reading One Punch Man.
Oh, yeah.
I've seen, like, the first three episodes of it now. I am thoroughly enjoying it.
The show is very good. The manga's pretty great, too. I haven't read the webcomic, but... I'm at the point now where Metal Bat's sister, in the hotel, really, you're going to come in the hotel. I mean, appreciate it, but what do we want to give you?
Well, definitely the laser.
I don't think you need the pencil eraser anymore, do you? You might as well keep it.
Yeah, we'll hold on to it.
Yeah, laser gun.
Laser gun. Do I need the neutralizer and the shield killer?
I don't think so.
I'm just gonna ditch the shield killer. Because the neutralizer sure gets rid of our shields and our PP and our offense ups and stuff, but I never use offense up anyway.
Yeah. The shield killer, I think also, someone pointed out, has a chance to miss, whereas the neutralizer is 100%.
Is accurate.
Accurate. I'm just gonna buy another bottle rocket because they're awesome.
A big bottle rocket? Yeah. They're not that expensive.
No, they're cheap and they do a ton. I'm gonna leave one empty open.
Why not? Alright. We are armed to the teeth with bottle rockets.
So now we need to what? Find the key to Dungeon Man?
Find the key to Dungeon Man. Also, if you want a truffle farm, you can.
We never did buy that pig nose.
Yeah, we did.
We did?
But he had something else, right? What was the other thing that we wanted to buy?
I think we were able to. We got it.
Yeah, we've definitely bought the piggy nose. We can't do truffles yet. I don't think.
I don't know. Hey, oh, man, that guy. Music just changed. Yeah.
Is that a dinosaur?
It's the Great Crested Buka. Yeah, that's
not
right.
Not just a Crested Buka. It's a Great
Crested
Buka. Yeah, the regular Crested Buka were in the other desert.
Yeah.
It's a Sneech.
Yeah.
It's a no-star
Sneech. No-star belly Sneech?
Yeah.
Fire, not good.
Okay. Yeah, well, I mean, we're in a desert,
yeah,
so.
Everything in this area is resistant to fire.
Are they resistant to
smashing?
Aw, oh, yeah.
Took a snake out of the snake pack and threw it.
Four damage. Oh,
I was expecting better. They led me to believe it was better.
Sometimes.
That said it could also poison, so I guess there's that. Mm-hmm. Oh, Jackie dodging them attacks. Ooh. Okay.
I'm furious right now, actually. I'm keeping
just life off on the alpha.
I'd really like to hit one of these goddamn Bukas in the face. Don't kill Alex.
Okay. I really wish Alden had some sort of, like, provoke kind of thing. Ooh!
Wow, Jaggy, really?
Wow, took that frying pan to his face!
She got mad.
8,000 experience with two Crested Bukas.
Okay, well, they're kind of a pain, but they are well worth it.
Yeah, this is like, the point where...
you can really start.
Yeah, the game gets a bit grindy in that it's like, hey man, like if you're not at this level, you should probably be at this level.
Yeah, you need to start killing some shit. Quick. And you know what? Why am I using Alden's BP? He can actually do it for something good.
We're so sweaty.
Mine is useless. Mine's only good for healing. Oh, somebody's got sunstroke.
It would be Alex first.
It's always me. I'm telling you. Ain't lying.
What did you say the other day? Just open a Word document and look at it. And that's what my skin looks like in the sun.
DX water.
DX, suck it.
Oh, man. Make some noise. Degeneration.
Oh, we just dated ourselves.
I was gonna say, if you open up a Word document, the light from the screen, if it's an HD monitor, will actually tint Alex's skin.
It tans him. It'll
start burning a little bit.
Yeah, it's just a water bottle, but it's DX water bottle.
So it doesn't restore anymore?
No.
Oh.
I don't think so. It's basically the same. Let's toss a freeze out, and I'll spy, why not?
We need to learn their weakness.
And let's give it a regular fire, just for the hell of it.
Let's just see what happens.
Yeah, freezing.
Freeze is probably its weakness.
It's
open to hypnosis. Okay.
It's open to it. It's like, you know what? Like, you know, maybe we could try it if you wanted to. Like, I don't know. I'd have to feel safe first. But
yeah, I would only do it around, like, people that I trust.
Things are vulnerable to paralysis and open to hypnosis. They're not quite, I don't know what they do to brain shock.
It's like, I believe in the idea of hypnosis, it's okay, I just don't know about it on a personal level.
Nobody.
It's not for everybody.
Brain shock is garbage.
I'm still not sure, you know what?
Hold on.
That little guy.
I'm gonna freeze you, I'm gonna spy on you.
Dreaded Scorpion.
No, Gelpin. Reflect it. Why?
Oh.
Why?
What did it reflect?
It didn't. He, thank you.
Oh.
I wanted it to hit Alden so it reflected the Franklin badge. Instead, he got double thunders on our weakest character.
Oh, no. Alright. Yay. Also, do a life up.
But it is good. It's actually really good, as a mechanic for allowing you to catch up with your underleveled characters, that they don't die the second they get hit. You know what I mean? They can actually hang in for it.
Yeah. Also, should we put the Franklin badge on Drew?
Yeah, you know what? Keeping it on Alden at this point is probably pointless because he can survive.
Yeah.
The damage.
It's probably, like, the least worried. I mean, look at his HP compared to everyone else's.
Yeah.
Look at it!
Yeah, brain shock.
Oh, baby.
Brain shock causes the enemies to feel strained.
Yes. Thank you. Drew got the big magnet.
Oh my god.
Psy magnet, I believe, magnets everyone.
Oh, that's good.
Which is cool.
Just throw that out. Get my PP back up so I can keep healing.
Yeah, we can do that. Like, that's... Magnet's super good for when you're farming.
There's no good way to say it. There is just no good way to say it.
Really, your only option is just to say PP.
Just to embrace it.
Embrace PP.
Embrace it. Oh,
everybody just get over the PP at this point. It's gonna happen.
I can't. It makes me giggle.
I would like to point out that Alden and Drew are the only ones who are not getting heat stroked.
I'm just standing there.
We're the only ones with caramel Latin skin.
I was gonna say
high class UFO.
We're the only ones who can tan.
I can tan. It just comes at a price.
Melanoma is just a fancy word for sexified. Oh man.
Nice.
This high class UFO drained 4.
No, I didn't want to kill it. It was frozen solid. I wanted to sit there and magnet it a couple times.
Oh man.
It's all good. You're the guy scamming water.
Uh-huh. I got the ice cold water! And it's only $1!
Sphinx looks so happy. Why is he on a tree?
Ice cold water.
You know what? This is getting ridiculous.
He's really getting fancy with where he lands at this point.
Yeah.
I totally forgot about ice cold water, dude. From Otakon, right?
Otakon, like 6 years ago. And it's only $1.
Oh,
he's still there.
Is he still
ice,
out there?
Ice, go. Yeah, he's still there.
He's still doing his thing.
He's still doing his thing.
His most profitable week.
If you guys ever want a great experience, not in regards to like anime or games or anything, it's whatever. But you need to go just experience this dude down in Baltimore. He's got that ice cold water.
And it's only $1.
Yeah, it's only $1.
$1.
Which, to be fair, is the cheapest you could possibly get.
Honestly,
in that whole convention.
For bottled water anymore, that's not a bad price.
I know.
Guess what to do here. I think.
Star pattern.
I think there's an audio clue.
Right, right there. Down left.
No. What? Ow. Do you know how to make a star?
Yeah.
Up, left, right, down, left.
You always start at the bottom left.
Do you?
No. I start...
start at the bottom left, I believe.
Yeah, you
always...
Someone
left.
Draw a star.
Yeah, bottom left,
did.
Top,
bottom
right, middle left,
bottom,
middle right.
Bottom, top, left, top, right, over left, over right.
Yeah, I just don't think that's how this one
and
works.
Then back.
Well, if you start at the top, then you can just go down.
There's
down.
A scorpion there.
Oh, wow. Hey, scorpion. When did you get here?
He was hiding behind that buka.
Blah!
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 He gets big levels up because he doesn't have equipment.
Okay, that's good.
Here's my suggestion. Just pick one and start, and you only have to do it 4 other times if you do it wrong.
Again, I don't believe that's how it works. But let's
try. Okay, yeah.
Because it like stops me a little. Up.
Then down,
left.
Then over, then
right.
Over,
and then back down to the bottom
then
left.
Then down.
Nope.
That did nothing.
Okay, so then up. Start up top.
Yes.
Go.
What about the hieroglyph you got from the guard in the Summer's Cultural Museum?
He didn't get anywhere.
Wait, did we not look at the hieroglyph?
Do we need a hieroglyph?
We didn't look at the hieroglyph because Drew died. We went straight to the hospital.
Are you serious? So we gotta go back?
So, wait, before you do that, I mean, do you want to do it legit? I have it pulled
Unless,
up
if
right
If
you've
got it in front of you, just give it to me.
Yeah, if
we
it's
did
not
all
random,
shit.
It's okay. So go top.
Top.
Bottom left.
Bottom left.
Top right. Left.
It looks like you might need the...
You might need the hieroglyph.
So...
Break!
Glad we did that. Alright guys, well, you can watch us teleport away.
You can watch us fix our mistakes. That guy's blue. Oh, it's a zombie.
Let's fight the zombie.
What happened?
You were
singing the two songs.
He's a tough guy.
Oh, you want? You think
I'm a
tough guy?
Come over here. Come over here.
Hey, come here and say that to my face, huh?
Can I just see you fucking teleport? No teleporting in Summers, all right? We are chill. I am chill as shit. And you do not harsh this. Oh my god, you just froze me to death. What are you doing? I'm so sorry.
Look, if he grew up in this summery town, he wouldn't know how to handle cold.
Oh, Jackie, you got a good fire. Oh, let's pick up a new fire.
Yay!
Oh boy.
Good thing we fought that tough guy.
Oh, yeah.
I'm actually gonna sleep at a hotel.
Yeah. They got nice rooms here.
Yeah, whatever, fuck it.
that dude probably...
For sure, should I reach me? 600, yeah, whatever.
Okay, sure.
I can go stand in an area, and yes, Broken Machine became Counter Psi Unit.
What?
The Counter Psi Unit. Contains the enemy's Psi during a battle. Can be used many times.
So it just keeps them from using it, or
I don't
lowers
quite
theirs?
Remember. It might, like, reduce their PP, it might do any...
Counter Psi Unit. Google Foo.
Yes, it shrinks their PP.
It shrinks their PP.
Oh my god.
It doesn't...
Did you just shrink my dick? No, I countered your Psi.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you's a girl.
It's a god?
Yeah.
She's a boy?
That was a great decision for that
weekend
party that we had. Was to cap it with.
So what happened was I had to take a horror class in college, and yeah. I missed a few days because I was sick. So she said instead of doing the final project, I could write 4 papers on 4 different horror movies, and one of them I picked Sleepaway Camp.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I don't know.
Oh no!
No!
Oh no! That was fine. The paper was great.
Oh, excellent. So here's what. The PSI counter does. It takes an inventory slot and you can give it to Escargot Express. basically it renders a single enemy unable to use PSI for 4 rounds, but the success rate varies and doesn't work against like strong enemies.
Oh, so it doesn't work on bosses.
So, I mean, like,
it doesn't work on anyone that.
Yeah, matters. I mean, if you want to go and like make the runaway dog not be able to use his PSI powers.
The power to you.
Like, yeah. Maybe later on it could be useful.
Like, dogs are want to do use their PSI powers.
Mm-hmm. But for now, let's just find a dog and ditch it. Hey. God, you know what? We're wasting another $12 here.
Why?
Because we have to go back into this goddamn museum.
Oh.
$3 a person. Granted, I wasted.
I was gonna say, you spent $600 at the hotel, and now you're complaining about wasting $12 to go to the museum.
His priorities with money have never been.
We even have Teleport V. We could have gone back to anywhere that has a free.
How did he get in here?
Where did you came from the right?
I came in the window.
Alright, just because it's awesome, you know what? I'm not going to move the bottle of DX water. Gelato.
I looked at that gelato, still gelato, and not like...
not
are we
soup?
Really healthy gelato? Use the promoter?
No.
Not really. Just ditch it. Like, these are a lot of things that you
actually,
can
use. Actually, you know what? Keep the rest promoter because you're going to go against UFOs.
It's way too late for that. It's already gone.
We've come too far.
Okay.
It's already gone.
Because, like, the UFOs and, like, robots and stuff.
I'm really snake never going to use the snake bag either. Just but it's a fun, like, infinite use item to have.
I mean, I find the concept of it hilarious, but...
Drew read the hieroglyphs. Oh, yeah. Drew needs to be there to read the hieroglyphs.
Ah.
Yeah.
Because he's the only one that can interpret them. But he was dead, so when I read the sign, it didn't matter.
Ah.
We really are just... crime. That's, like, completely the perfect example of how this night's begun.
Sometimes.
Oh, yes.
The good RNG Jesus giveth and the good RNG Jesus taketh away.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Dance in front of the Sphinx.
Dance.
Drew's like, I got an idea. Let's go to Scaraba. The pyramid.
It was stop 4, 3, 2, 5.
So we just do the stop.
Yeah, do the same one. It's the same pattern that
I
said.
Here. That's probably too tight. I'm just going to get outside.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, wait 1 second. Oh, here's a picture of the hieroglyph. Just for you. The dwarf.
Okay.
Oh, thanks.
Yay.
Use a human civilization class.
Oh no, I will go call Escargot Express and have them pick up my hieroglyph.
Well, do we need it on us while we're doing
it? You might need
it
when we get there.
I seriously don't. But hey, let's hold it anyway.
I was going to say, do you want to test that with how everything is
been? Hey, look. Oh, that phone is ringing off the hook and there's nobody here.
Missing.
She's dead.
That phone is losing its mind.
Is this Mr. Fork of the Scarabba Culture Museum? Doesn't sound like you. Oh, is this Mr. Spoon being a dick again?
Yep.
I found something so extraordinary that mere words cannot do just what you mean. Who am I? So I recognize my voice? Me, Mr. Spoon. The force I'm using in that place. Not exaggerating, it's fine. I'm telling you it's fantastic. It's outrageous.
Oh, I just got it.
You should go check that. You should go check that.
Mr. Fork and Mr. Spoon are fighting?
Yeah.
I totally missed the fact that that one dude was Mr. Fork.
I don't get it.
The fork and a spoon. They're both utensils. Well, I mean, they're like...
Yeah, but why would they fight? Don't they work in tandem?
No.
They sit next to each other.
No, they don't. Forks and knives are always on the opposite side of the plate.
What if you take the spoon...
Blow my mind, Jackie.
You got the spaghetti.
Uh-huh. How's it? Spaghetti, though.
It's the spaghetti.
You gotta...
No, see,
you gotta twirl.
We only call it spaghetti because everyone that we know is not Italian but decides
it's
to
mozzarella.
Say things like...
It's
mozzarella.
Like mozzarella and, like, you know, prosciutto.
Prosciutto.
It's ravioli.
You're not Italian, so now it's ravioli and it's spaghetti.
Like, they basically cut off the vowel at the very end for everything.
It's pasta.
It's not, you don't say it for everything. It's just
you have to say it for every single thing.
No, but like actually, when I was growing up, I didn't realize prosciutto had an O at the end.
For real.
My family always just said prosciutto. You know, you get a nice plate of cheese.
A nice antipasto from prosciutto.
Yeah.
And some mozz.
Some mozzarella and prosciutto.
Yeah.
Because that's like actually the dialect from where my family is from.
And then you get manicat, and you have a cannoli.
Manicat.
And gabagool.
Okay. No.
And you get some gabagool.
Nobody actually said gabagool in my family, okay?
No one, at least in my family, said gabagool.
Okay.
They said gaba, and they later said things that ended with ghoul. But it was never gabagool.
It was gabagool, alright?
We had a gabagool.
It's capicola.
Capicola.
Could you bring me her autograph on an eraser?
What?
These people. Oh my god. If you can't get her autograph on anything, don't worry about the eraser. I don't care if the autograph's written on toilet paper. So where was this again? I wasn't paying.
Did you get your backstage pass back?
Oh my god.
And then you have to go to the top of the theater.
Oh my god.
Wait, I have to go get the backstage pass back?
Because, you need to go to the top of the theater
and
see.
Do we actually need it, though? Go to the theater.
Well, let's do that. Let's figure that out, and we'll do that in the next episode, shall we?
I'm fine with that.
Okay.
I calls it this time. I'm the leader. You pledge your loyalty to me.
All right, fine. You want to do all the editing and uploading?
Yes.
You can be the leader.
I'll get this butterfly while they're arguing.
Do it. Anyway, we're gonna cut this episode off here. We will catch you guys in the next episode. Punch it, Chewie.